Today we're taking a look at the CE Smith bearing protectors with covers. The protective caps replace your existing standard grease caps. They feature the spring-loaded pistons that ensure that water and debris won't enter your hubs even when submerged. It's designed to keep pressure inside the hub slightly higher than outside the hub, and that prevents contaminants from being drawn into the hub assembly. They feature the built-in zerks, which make adding extra grease fast and easy, so there's no need to take apart the hub. They also feature automatic pressure relief, which prevents overfilling, so the grease will actually seep around the edges of the piston to indicate that the hub is full. We're looking at a durable steel construction with a chrome plating to resist rust and corrosion. Also comes with the rubber covers, which go over this area here, and they keep dirt and debris away from the grease zerk. Really nice design. Product's made in the USA. It's designed for trailer hubs with an inner diameter of 2.328 inches and works with hubs with a LM67048 outer bearing. And with this part number, you get two protectors and two covers. That's going to do it for today's look at the CE Smith bearing protectors with covers.